Hey y'all, hope everybody's having a great Sunday. Let's see, that would be December the 1st. We're in the Christmas month already. I have to remember to back up from the camera there. I wanted to show you a Tuesday morning haul. It's just a few things. And one of them is this. Gel sticks. And if anybody knows how to use them, please leave me a comment or link or suggestions down below. I would appreciate it. But that's one of my hauls. I'm kind of getting into the sort of watercolor mixed media, maybe like Judy Lee does. It's oh, I just heard from her. Hey Judy, which is a text, but anyway. I got a new glue gun. It's got a high-low. It's by Elmer's. And let's see. I've got this. I'm thinking I know what this is. A blending kit. Could somebody tell me if I'm right? Is this what you put the water in? To blend your watercolors, maybe? Not sure. Includes two dual tip blending pens. Beautiful blending effects. Instructions inside. Well, I'll have to open it up and look. Again, if anybody has any suggestions, please let me know. And let's see, I got a set of stamps. Teacup, a mitten, some Christmassy stuff. I'm gonna try to make some cards. I know Judy Lee said she wanted to, and make some homemade cards. I'm gonna try. I don't know. It's kind of iffy and almost disastrous for me to say I'm gonna try to make homemade Christmas cards for people, and it's December 1st. Anyway, I thought that was nice. That was a nice stamp. The only thing is, it's just one stamp, Jane Davenport. And you can't just do, like, that one or that one. You do it all. Oh, and there's some watercolor that goes in it. So, all this will be interesting and a new venture for me, but journaling is my passion. So, that's really what I love to do the most. But painting is very relaxing. And there's a Start the Art. Jane Davenport art stamps. I have two of those. Let me put one over here. And let's see, I got another pack of doilies. I think they're burlappy, kind of. Are made to look like burlap. And I think this is the last thing. I got some stamps here. In my happy place. That's really the reason I bought it. And it's by Hero Arts, $4.99. It was from Tuesday morning. Yep, that's it. Alright, I hope everybody's having a great Sunday. I'm out in my little crafty shed. Got my tree up, which is not for really for Christmas, but just all the time. I like the way it looks. I got some curtains thrown over the rods and they don't match, and you know what, I'm okay with that. But I'm trying to get it arranged. I still got some boxes to go through and put stuff up, and some more things to do, but it's kind of coming together. I'm still a little lost where everything is, but I'll get used to it. I'll keep a positive attitude. Got my baby wipes over there. I got stuff up high, down low. I got a lizard in here. I put some water out for him. And that's something. I'm watering the lizard. That sounded terrible. Anyway. I watered a stink bug too. So I'll just, you know. I don't know. What's an empath, maybe. That's it. Anyway, Dorinda, if you watch this. I had an antique booth, you know. Well, my husband is going through some stuff out there. I still have stuff to get rid of. I thought I had gotten rid of all my chamber pots. If y'all know what chamber pots are. He said, look what I found. I said, ah! So, you see, I had it for sale. I said, you know, people had to be in really good shape to use these things. And not make a mess. Anyway, every time I come out here, Dorinda, I think of what you said to me. And yes, every time I come out here, it seems like I have to be excused. But anyway. Well, it's coming along, y'all. Just thought maybe I'd share. There's a sign I made. And, you know, I got my shoe rack turned into a cloth, whatever you want to hold rack up there. So, I thought I'd share, y'all. And, guess what? Guess what? I have two of these. I'm enjoying my office chair, can y'all tell? I'm just, it's a giveaway. It's a giveaway. Let's see. If you want to be entered, reply in the comments with something about art. Oh, there's a fly in here. Sorry, y'all. Something about art. And I will do this drawing. Friday. What's Friday? The 6th? Yep. And I have another drawing going on. And, what was that one? Oh, heck, I can't remember. Yeah, it's stamps. The Hampton Art. So I'll link that one down below. And that one ends at midnight Tuesday night. So all day the 3rd. I know that gets confusing, doesn't it? All day the 3rd until midnight you can enter. So check that one out as well. I guess I'm going to try to enjoy YouTube as long as we're still in there. And do these little giveaways and, you know, art exchange, our art project exchange things and sell things in Etsy. I don't really have anything much in Etsy right now. I've been busy with this and life, and you know, I have multiple sclerosis. I say that every once in a while. And this move, it's been 4 months, I think, and I'm still trying to get it because I have to rest. I have to sit down and rest, but then I have to get up and, you know, cook or wash dishes and run errands and do that, you know, normal stuff, and then I have to unpack a little bit more. Anyway, if y'all want to go for this, it's nice. You need a, well, you do it by hand, or you need a, what is it? An acrylic block? Yeah. Or a Mitzi or some kind of a stamping tool. Or you can do it by hand. I do that a lot by hand. So anyway, hope y'all have a great day and we'll talk to you later. Bye, y'all.